calculate the amount of gallons per minute, and we do everything timed-wise. And that's how we determine what goes in, how long it goes in there for, in the reactions. We have sample testing that I do on a daily or weekly basis for pH, organic levels, all that stuff in the digester. Because if you overfeed it, that happens. You basically get an upchuck.